Hey guys, Jonax and Ash here, and today we are playing some Fallout 4. Now, I've seen videos on this from Jacksepticeye and some of my friends, and this game's got some pretty good reviews, so I've already started the game, pretty into it. I'm gonna keep going. Now, this might sound a little weird, but this game kinda reminds me of Unturned. Just a little bit, don't know why, but it does. It's still very fun. I love Unturned, and I like the aspect that you can actually build bases in this game as well. I know this because of Jacksepticeye, I think? Yeah. I watched all of his videos on this and Unturned, but he only had like two. But on this, he had 8 videos. I watched them all. Beautiful, and I loved his dome around the tree. And, ooh, doesn't this game have beautiful graphics? This game is so beautiful. Okay, I'm just gonna sit down. Hey, doggy. Hi. Ooh, you're a good boy. Look at me. Good boy. I wanna pet you, but if I try anything, I might punch you. So, this is the Red Rocket place. Not gonna build anything here. Oh, I mean, I might, but. Ha ha! I closed the garage right on time. So guys, what we're going to be planning on doing in this video is I'm going to try to maybe get some more guns, but my most thing is to start building a base. Base building is my biggest thing right now. I just don't know how to scrap. Oh yeah, my guy is so awesome. Look at him. You want to fight? Really? You want to fight me? Look at it. Look at these moves. Look at those jumps. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Look at this. Beast mode. Come on. Okay, back in first person. Now, I do have some guns, I think. Yeah, I have the one I'm using right now is a pipe pistol. These two are out. The favorite one right now is probably the short double barrel shotgun. Beautiful. But, sorry if I sound a little maybe quieter. Let me go back in the house. Let me see what I have. Dog, okay. Thank you so much for inviting me to the house. Thank you just so much. It means so much anyways. So, I hope you guys saw my, you guys probably saw my maybe montage, my epic montage video. Can't take it. But I made an epic montage video. Where? What'd you find? Game, please don't jump scare me right now. I'm imagining that this is going to be like a villain or a monster thing. Come out of nowhere, like a mole rat.
Come on.
You're staying with me, man.
Go check that out. Over here.
Hold on a minute. No. This music don't mean no likey. I want radio. Okay, I'm gonna command you. I want you to inspect.
Take a look. Grab anything useful.
Yeah, please grab anything useful, dog. Listen to my...
Move here. Over there.
Here, come on. Get in the house. Go in.
Wait there.
this radio. It's nice.
Here.
Good boy. Oh, he's a good boy. Why am I talking to a fake dog? Okay. So, guys, I might be wasting my time. Let's just go kill things. Oh, it's an inventory, I think. Pipe pistol. Okay, doggy, you're coming with me.
Heads up. Hold position. Moving out.
Let's go. Come on.
Check it out.
Let's go, doggy. How much bolts do I got? We're going in town. What's that? Oh, it's a blood bug hatchling. Oh, select is RT. And then, here. Jesus Christ! Wait. Where's the other one? There you are. I killed it! Doggy! You okay? Are you okay? Do I have any bullets left? No, I don't. How do I... No bullets left, guys. Ha! My first good gun, I wasted all my bullets on those little idiots. Go meet our neighbors. I want to just slow down time for a second. Ooh, can I open, I'm so scared that someone's gonna, like, kill me right now. I'm sorry if I'm being a little quiet, guys, but you know what? This game kind of frightens me. How do I... Should there be humans here? Bye. I don't have guns. I can't take them on right now. If I killed them, I could. Weather, radar, weather. Okay, let me in. Is there a way in? Yeah, there is. First aid? First aid pack. Where's my dog? Come on in, dog. I swear. Unlock? Dang it. Punch it! Hey, dog. Ooh. yay, I got a sniper rifle. What? Hold on. I got another gun, I think. I got two. A short pipe rifle. A tire iron. What's this? I got a pipe pistol. No, I only got... Wait, I had three things before, right? Yeah, I had one, two, three. That means I have a short pipe rifle, and then you. Oh, I'm gonna die right now. So you wanna guess? I'm gonna save my game real quick. Quick save. I don't trust quick save, guys. I'm just gonna save. And then, oh, you're dead. Where's the raider? Where's the raider, dog? Where's the person that you just killed? Oh, right here. What'd she have on me? Okay. I don't need any more raider clothes right now. Where's that gun that he had? Where'd I get in? Oh, yeah. I'm in. Guys, that was awesome. Oh, my God. I don't even know if I was talking at all, but that was scary. Come on. Missed you? Not anymore, dude. go then. Oh my god, that was so hard. How do I get up there?
Now the bobby pins.
Huh? Oh, I see you. Think you could take everything of mine? Meanie? Okay. I need to go up there somehow. It's in here. Oh, yes! I have bobby pins now.
Won't be able to pick this.
Slack is too difficult. I'm boss of this game. Okay. Hold on, is the video still recording? Yeah, it's recording still. Okay. Hello, friend. Whatever. Okay, I found a guy. Okay, where's the other guy I killed? Oh, he must be up here then. I like this music, it's good. How do I get up there? Not like that. How am I supposed to get up there? Ooh, yellow fedora. I have a yellow fedora. Dude, look how much guns I got! Okay, okay, drifter outfit, I know that. Leather left arm. Drifter outfit. I want the drifter outfit. So harness too. No, I want the drifter outfit. Sack hood with hoses. Volvo and jumpsuit, wedding ring, welding goggles. Wait, no, I want the helmet back on. There. No, I want the other thing. The hood. Where is it? I can't find it anymore. Sack hood. And a sack hood with hoses. Let's see what I look like now. What? The heck? Oh, that was weird. Where am I supposed to go?
A word or several from our sponsors.
Can't get through that way.
Need a pick me up?
Ooh.
Visit Chemicare and get a prescription.
Oh, wait, what was that?
A balanced life.
What's in here?
Rocket 69 is next. And,
oh! Ah, God. Hold on, stim pack, where's the stim pack? Aid, I'm going fungus jet, stim pack, where's the stim pack? There it is. Oh, wow. How much health does a stim pack get? No, 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 no. I need another stim pack. Okay, that's good. Hey, dog. Wait, I killed a guy right over here. Oh, his head blew off.
Stay there, boy.
Okay, I healed two guys. Where's the other guy? Ew, his whole body just, like, collapsed. Okay, there was another guy right here. Okay, there's someone right here, guys. I died! No! Oh, where did I save last? Hard. I have no time to react. Literally, no time to react. Come over here.
And now, a word or several from our sponsors.
Okay, good. So I'm not that far away. Okay, I need my health up all the way. So how much stim packs do I need? How much stim packs do I have, though? Okay, I have my stim packs, or one of them. Where did I go last time? I think I went in here. Yeah, I did. Hey, friends. Jesus Christ, I don't want to watch that. Okay, thank you for your stuff. Cooperation is very needed. Okay, my health is up all the way. Ew. You know what? Whoever's watching this, don't get, like, destroyed inside just because there's blood over the place. I'm getting a lot of guns. I love this game so much. Oh, thank you. Oh, well, yeah. I'm glad. Oh, I look beast, dude. I look like one of those guys you find on one of those really cool guys that you'll just like find on the streets. Who like snipe? The world's changed. My own problems. Go on.
Please, go on. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5.
Now there's only 5? Now there's 6.
Now dismiss.
Well, it does sound rough.
Thanks.
Everyone can agree with me. That sounded really rough.
Really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong.
Those raiders proved you wrong? You could live with me.
I do have one idea. One good idea can make all the difference. Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school.
Free War. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor.
Oh, really?
Cherry issue.
That's some serious protection.
Oh, it gets better. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that. Those raiders get an express ticket to hell.
That sounds good. Sounds like something I want.
Minigun. Now we're talking.
Yes.
All right. Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
You're a bit stuck? I can kill you!
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. We know right.
I'm surprised there's still people alive.
I can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's final.
Hold B to open up perk chat. Oh, that's cool. My dog's beast, guys. Oh, wait. There are guns in there? I could totally just kill these guys right now. Boom! Salute these guys. I just want your stuff. Yay, thank you. Okay, this is a very useful area. Metal cabinet, nothing there. Ooh, coffee cup. Ooh, there's a battle clipboard. What's up here? Nothing. Anyway, guys, so I'm gonna go this way. And I think I'm gonna end the episode here, guys. No, I'll keep going. I'll keep going, guys, for your sake. This video, guys, being a chicken. I'm a man now. In the basement. Did I do it? Oh, this is hard. Dang it. No! No, I was so close! Come on! Don't you dare be one. Dang it, I'm out. Oh, okay. Oh, I guess I'll have to come back here later on. How do I get out of here? I want to go on the streets, kill some more guys. My controller batteries are low. Thank you for telling me. Should have known. Where is my plug-in? Can't play without it. I don't know where it is. This is totally messing with me, but I found it. Okay, guys. We'll continue. I don't know how long this video is going to be, but if it takes an hour, it's going to take a while longer to upload. I wonder how long this is gonna upload. Oh boy. Excited for that. Okay. Let's keep going, guys. Please connect your controller to continue. Okay. Oh, wait, guys, hold on. Wanna save? This place is nice. Bail me out. This was fun, okay, guys? I like this game, it's fun. it's very, I'm gonna say I like it better than Unturned. I love Unturned, it's like my favorite game, but I'm gonna tell you guys right now, this is my favorite game right now. Bam. Ooh, what's this thing? I know it's like the Pip-Boy or something.